So what the plan is here is to just widen this. I've got that bigger trailer to try to knock some of the brush and grass back. It eliminates some of the weed eating and the mowing, and just promotes drainage too. That's why the weights are all on one side of the blade, so that one side digs and the other side doesn't. It allows me to kind of roll the road over a little bit. But now I just need some gravel. So go payday and get me a couple loads of gravel. Do a video of the new Sure Track. trim this little bit of brush up. Steel 261. Doesn't look the best, but doesn't have to look good. I'm a clearance, not appearance kind of guy. I'd have been perfect for doing line clearance if I wasn't a disgusting fat body, but yeah, that's besides the point.